fronting tent descent into the metro under. A concrete circular platform lay, conspicuously framed in black fencing, marking the former launch pad of a high-flying balloon that in 2004 was battered 200 feet aloft by thrashing 50-mile-per-hour winds. After 2 hours of being trapped in a harrowing, righteous sky, basketed vista seekers were thankfully brought to safety. The alternating currents of that last extended flight are marked by the isolation of this monument to elevated terror.